Welcome back. In Hinduism, the elements too are revered and respected. Rain is considered to be life-giving nectar. Spring brings with it a shower of blessings. And today's Holi Thirukkural message speaks to this very blessing. But first, we join Kugan at the seaside for more Yoga for Wellness.
From a sitting position, come onto all fours, keeping the arms straight below the shoulders, the wrists, elbows and shoulders in line, and the knees hip-width apart. Take a breath in, and as you breathe out, arch the spine upwards, tucking the tailbone in. And as you breathe in, work to straighten the spine. Continue this movement with breathing in and out at least 10 or 20 times. Use the breath to facilitate the movement. The benefits of cat pose. It increases flexibility of the whole spine. It relieves back pain, opens the chest region and upper back, stretches and strengthens the shoulders. The benefits for women: it can be a helpful position during labor and for birth. It opens the pelvic region and tones the reproductive system.